what's up, dude?
Hey, man, what are you up to?
Nothing, just vegging out. Got home from work. What time are you going to be here? Oh, you know it's my turn for the parking spot, right?
I'm going to Brazil. I won't be home for 5 months. How do you not remember? I've been bringing it up and telling you for the past few weeks.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, dude. I totally forgot.
My flight's in a few hours. When are you coming? We've been waiting for you. Happy hour's still going on for another 45 minutes. Come on, bro. Let's party like it's the apocalypse.
I would. Just had a long day at work. I just want to relax right now.
Dude, I told you I'm leaving for 5 months.
Just not much for going out these days, man. You know that. Just need my alone time.
All right.
But you are going to come back, though, right?
Yeah, of course. I'm still going to pay rent. I need a home to come back to.
Yeah, man. When you get back, I swear, you and me, we're going to tear it up. We'll go to downtown. We'll go to the rooftop bar. We'll take selfies with our drinks in our hands. We'll do all that good shit. Sound good?
You're an idiot. All right, man. I'm going to head to the airport soon anyway. Well, hold fort over there. I'll see you in summer, okay?
For sure. I'll text you.
All right, man. I'll see you.
All right. Hey.
That this begins in the middle and the end with community. This community and the community of the American people that are going to have to do the things for the next 30 days to make a difference.
These kinds of stats are important because it shows how many cases are identified, but we also need to reflect the fact that no longer the total actual number of coronavirus cases in the United States or elsewhere in the world, but frankly, especially in the United States, given the testing failure. So this is probably the more important graphic showing the spread trajectory. Probably be focusing more on these graphics and showing Americans why the U.S. appears to be at this moment on the same path as Iran, as Italy, and Iran.
Well, he's filming one of his stupid campaign videos. This guy's making his shoes.
Okay, well, first of all, you haven't recognized the rest of us 40 people that are running.
She was just fascinated by his shoes that day.
What goes on? Ow, son of a bitch! Damn you!
Here's all these people filming Joe being dragged around and nobody's going to rescue him.
Yeah! Go! Get!
Nobody help me. Nobody.
Get out of here, you bitch!
He came out of the story.
Somebody put something on my shoe.
Hi, who is this?
Hello, this is your delivery driver. I'm here outside with your food.
Right. You just leave it outside. I'll be out there a little bit later.
Sorry, man. You did request to pay cash. Unfortunately, you're going to have to come outside and pick it up.
Yeah, I could do that. I'll be right there.
stations are going through it. We're working to ensure that the supplies are delivered where and when they're needed. In some cases, we're telling governors we can't go there because we don't think you need it and we think someplace else needs it. And pretty much so far, we've been right about that. And we'll continue to do it as it really gets. This will be probably the toughest week between this week and next week. And there'll be a lot of death, unfortunately, but a lot less death.
Contains at least 60% alcohol. Take extra measures to put distance between yourself and others. Avoid close contact with people who are sick. Stay home if you're sick, except to get medical care. If you have severe symptoms, please call 911.
Top medical experts sharing with the nation the stark projections they shared with him as they aggressively pushed the president to extend those social distancing guidelines through the end of April.
There's no magic bullet. There's no magic vaccine or therapy. It's just behaviors.
One question now being reconsidered, should Americans wear masks as protection? Public health experts have repeatedly urged Americans not to wear face masks unless they're sick or caring for someone who is sick.
Really, 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 really Yo, man, I'm home! Dude, crazy world out there. Damn, I should have known you would react like this. Look, I might as well just tell you, I've been feeling a little sick. I got tested. I have it. But don't be scared. I'm just gonna self-isolate. All right. I'm just gonna chill in my room.